character, but it's not, like, as believable as regular acting. It's like, as I've said, it's this idea I have about reality acting, but it could work better. My scenes, kind of, it's not, it's just like, I don't act that much, or I don't talk as much, and I just kind of, I don't know. I don't get, I don't like own the characters I play. Well, for one, it's, like, the characters, I am not working with other people, or, like, I'm not interacting. I don't, it's like, it's hard to sit in front of a screen. I mean, I'm more used to it now, but it's definitely hard to not be working off other lines. It's like, you just don't get as into it, because it's like, you're playing all the parts. I mean, it can kind of be, but like, also it's my situation, you know, like, kind of, my life's a mess, and I'm in this bad situation, so it's kind of everything. But anyway, I don't know. Maybe sometime I'll get to the end of it and do something. Also, I was watching, I haven't taken a shower, I was watching, you know, there's been some movies on with Jim Carrey, from Jake and Ben, and Bruce Almighty. Those are kind of good examples. They're like, they're really good movies. Jim Carrey is a good actor. Really funny. I like that kind of sense of humor. I like comedians that are more wild. I've said the comedians are like Fun with Chick and Dane is kind of like my life. I mean, not like my life. I've never had any job. But I'm feeling like the whole thing of going, giving on top, or like, when I came out of high school, I had that feeling that I was gonna just shoot off, or like, I mean, you have that feeling throughout your life, but I had gone to that point where I felt like I was gonna make it, like, everything that I thought I could do, I was going to do, or, you know, everything I wanted to do, and it was all, and nothing could stop me. I felt like I was just going to make it big and all this stuff, I don't know. And then my situations got me down even lower than I had been, and like, just really. But I mean, part of it, I could have fought it more than like, I could have, my situation didn't have to go this way, but I, it's partly how my life just went, and partly, you know, I mean, the only choice left really was to me. But anyway, I know how it feels to be at the top before, like, my life felt like everything was going on, and then to lose everything. Anyway, the other one, Bruce Almighty, that's another thing I was thinking about, like, even that situation I'm going through, because I've been in other situations that I had, and like, felt like it was so bad. Like, maybe God is really doing something good for it. Because you know how in Bruce Almighty, at the end, he realizes everything was to make his life better, you know, like, he just didn't realize it was so, even, like, everything, it's crazy how it came down. He had to learn how much he appreciated, what's, you know, the girl, Grace. And then he got it back, realized that was important, and I was just like, and Morgan Freeman, he plays a great God, like, I couldn't imagine anyone else being God. I just love that, like, he's simple, but he points out he points out the most important things, but they're so simple in life. It's just, I don't know, I think it's going to be on again. I don't know if I'm going to get to be another thing to do so much. But it's so amazing and impressive. It's, I just imagine, like, he's like, humorous, but he has like this simple but always teaching us something. You know, that's just how I imagine if God exists. I don't know if he does, but like,